to get a spell. Whoa! 441 million! What's up guys and welcome back sa aking channel, and we are back with Roblox Weapon Fighting Simulator. Ngayon ay update ko lang kayo guys kung ano na nangyari sa character ko at ano na talaga ang status ng ating character at kung tayo ay isa na nga bang pro, no? Let's see if we are now considered as a pro. We started as a noob. We had nothing, wala tayong laman, no? wala tayong weapon pala. And ngayon, I will let you guys see what are my weapons and what is going on with my character and how strong I am already. So, let's go. So ito na guys, ito na yung talagang nangyari sa aking character, no. So right now, nag-farm ako. So 1 week na ako sa Weapon Fighting Simulator. I've been farming for like 1 week, and bumili ako ng Game Pass. So I have a lot of Game Passes already now. And yes, the first thing that we do guys, ito ang pinakauna, is a-upgrade natin yung ating chi. So ang pinamaganda dito, we are now having max HP of 2 billion guys. So ibig sabihin, kayang-kaya na natin ang boss. I think I can already kill the Atlantis boss guys. So kayang-kaya na natin yan. And here we go, advanced chi 4. I think this is the highest training that you can have in the game. Advanced chi 4, yan. So hindi ko alam kung meron pang mas mataas advanced chi 4 guys, kasi according dito, advanced chi yung character mo, yung pinakamataas. So what we're gonna do guys, as part of the daily grind, we are gonna spin the daily wheel. So sana swertein tayo, no. I really wish we can get something good from the daily wheel. So first draw, and okay, we had 1.98 spirit stone times 2 yung ating value dyan, kasi we are at a premium. Meron tayong premium na premium user gets. Whoop! Oh, sana makakuha tayo ng Trifing, men. Trifing is gusto yung isa sa mga gusto kong makuha dito, eh, no? I really wanna get the Trifing so we can also upgrade the shiny plus plus na Trifing, which is really hard. But oh, are we gonna get the no, hindi natin nakuha yung weapon, men. So napakamalas, but it's still okay guys, daily naman to, free naman to, and we can do this every day. And right now, ano makukuha natin? Ganun pa rin, makukuha natin yung Soul Stone. But that's alright, magagamit pa rin natin yan. Sana makuha ko to, men, no? Itong eternal weapon na to, men. Kung makuha natin to guys, times 2 yung ating makukuha. Pero, oh my god. Okay. Well, I guess yun lang talaga yung makukuha natin ngayon guys. That's all we can have for today, but it's okay because we can still get a lot of things, especially sa tower, no? So sa tower, magka-farm tayo ng silver. And right now, gusto ko ipakita sa inyo guys kung ano yung ginawa ko. Okay, yung progress ko kasi dito, ang una ko talagang ipinarioritize is i-master ko yung first 3 spell dito sa newbie chi, okay? So, nakuha ko na yung buff na all level 6, okay? Madali lang to, mag-grind ka lang ng spells. And mas maganda kung gagawin mo to when you have the double spell drop event, so you can farm spells faster. So ang maganda dito is you can increase your spell damage by 20%. Dito naman increase your pickup range, and dito is increase your weapon damage guys, which is really important because 20% is a very big number. Okay, so yun guys, ipaparm mo lang to sa first 3 areas. Dito ka magpa-farm sa Martial World, Bamboo Forest, saka Demon Abyss para ma-level up mo, ma-master mo tong tatlo at makuha mo yung all level 6 rewards. So dito naman, this is quite hard to farm kasi kailangan mo dito ng Mythic, no? Mythic para ma-upgrade mo siya to level 6, but it's alright. Dahan-dahan mo lang yung Eagle Grind. So you're just gonna grind that slowly but surely. Okay, so ito naman guys, update ko kayo sa aking weapon. Last video, in-upgrade ko ang aking Thunderbolt. So my Thunderbolt is now at level 103, which has a 14 million damage. Meron din ako nakuha ng mga Eternal like this, the Golden Hoop, the Serpent Lord Dagger, and then may Golden Hoop pa. Meron pa akong dalawa ditong Eternal, okay? And a lot of Mythical, and then nakakuha din ako ng Trifing one time sa aking daily quest. So, ayan na guys. So, ang gagawin natin ngayon guys is we're gonna go ahead and try the boss at Atlantis. If kaya ko na ba ang boss ng Atlantis, guys? If kaya ko na ba siyang patayin na solo, no? Solo. So, ang very important tip, if you're gonna fight the boss, make sure na naka-equip kayo ng buff na to. Ito. Nature Control. Increases your damage to boss in the dungeon. So, kailangan mo itong tanggalin. Ito kasi increases your damage in map to eh. Hindi nyo makita. So, increases your damage at the map. Itong, ano, itong ice control. So, you're gonna unequip. Equip mo yung nature control para mas malakas yung damage mo sa boss. And dito naman sa Lightning Mastery, if you want more HP, kuha ka nitong electric armor kasi malaki yung dagdag yan. And sa pure soul naman, kung hindi pa kayo nakakuha ng pure soul na skill, kailangan nyo ito i-upgrade para mas lumakas yung spirit stones gained nyo. Okay? Dyan yan sa Light Mastery. Dito sa Junior Chi. Okay? So, yan. Equip natin yan. Yung armor. And then, we're gonna go ahead and 1-on-1 the boss. And see if we can already fight this boss. And I think we can say na sobrang easy na lang talaga ng boss. The boss is now very easy to fight, guys. I have a lot of HP. I don't die right away. Because I am already at advanced chi, guys. So nakikita nyo naman, you can already see that I am dealing damage and I am not dying, man. So I am, I guess I can already say that I'm already a pro in this game, guys, no? Pro na siguro ako dito sa game na to. So nagsimula tayo sa noob. No, I think right now I can finally say that I am a pro because look at that. Kayang-kaya ko na ang final boss ng Atlantis and right now we're gonna be opening that chest. And dahil meron tayong VIP, meron tayong free open dito. Tingnan natin kung may okay, wala tayong nakuha. Okay, wow. Okay, we're gonna do this again, guys. Papakita ko sa inyo yung resulta. We're gonna be doing bosses. And papakita ko sa inyo kung may makukuha ba tayong mga spells dito sa boss na to. We're gonna keep on doing this for like 5 times siguro or 6 times. Magbo-boss lang tayo, nagbo-boss. Para makakuha tayo ng magandang spells. Kasi yun, napakaganda yung mga spells makukuha mo dito, guys. Meron kang makukuha dito mythical sa boss chest, no? So, depende sa swerte. It depends. If you are very lucky and you will be able to get the spells, the mythical spells of this boss. Kasi sobrang lakas ng mythical spells, man. The mythical spells is really gonna bump your damage, no? Sobrang lakas niya. And sobrang worth it niya kung makukuha mo siya. So I hope you can get that, guys. Right now, okay, ito. E. Boom. And wala. Okay. Okay, ulitin naman natin, guys. Okay, ulitin natin. We're gonna do this for like mga 5 to 6 times siguro, depende. Because we have a lot of keys, man. Meron tayong 163 keys ngayon sa aking ano character, no? So, we can do this, guys. We can do this. Comment down below, guys, kung ano yung pinakamalakas na weapon nyo, no? Make sure to comment kung naglalaro kayo nito, anong pinakamalakas na weapon nyo. Kung gusto nyo akong i-add sa game, akong pangalan ko is Real Jason Gaming, guys. So, ganun lang. I-add nyo lang ako sa game. My name is Real Jason Gaming, guys. So, make sure na, ano, make sure na ano din kayo, guys, mag-farm lang kayo ng mag-farm and tignan nyo itong nasa baba, itong event. Make sure na you follow the event, okay? Make sure to follow the event because the event is very important on what you need to focus during that day. So, yan na naman, guys. We are gonna be drawing once again and hopefully we can get something good. Oh, man. Ba't di tayo nabibigyan, man? We need something good. So, I don't know if makakatulong to, guys. We might wanna use this lucky boost. I'm not sure if that will help us, but let's just see if it will, okay? Let's just see kung makatulong nga ba ang lucky boost dito sa ating pagpa-farm dito sa boss. So, ayan na. Once mapatay natin itong boss, kailangan din natin tingnan kung ilang keys yung gagastusin natin for the boss, okay? Because every time you open a chest, you will be consuming more and more keys as you defeat the boss. You know, a few more times, okay? So, titignan natin kayo. Magsisimula yan sa times 1 na key. So, ngayon, tignan natin kung ilang keys na ba ang kailangan para ma-open itong chest na meron itong boss na to. Ayan, patay na naman siya. And we are defeating the boss. And the keys right now is times 2. Okay, times 2 keys. And, hindi ko mana yung lucky boost. But that's alright, guys. Okay lang yan. We're still gonna be continuing the boss fight, mga kaibigan. And see what we are gonna be getting from today on today's video, guys. Tingnan natin kung ano talaga ang makukuha natin and we are now doing it for I think ika-apat na to. This is the fourth time we're killing the boss right now. So, tignan natin, guys. Hopefully, we can get something, please. I really wanna get a good spell today, man. I wanna get a good spell here in the advanced key, no? I think mythical spell. I wanna experience a mythical spell sa advanced chi, guys, no? I really wanna get a mythical spell, man. Gusto kong ma-experience siya and see kung gaano kalakas yung damage ng mythical spell. So, ayan na, guys, we are still trying our best to get a spell. Whoa! Toxic Cloud! Okay. May achievement tayo nakuha. Boss chest. 441 million! Compared mo dito sa Acid Meteor, this is 103 million, men. Oh my god! Oh my god, that's a lot of damage, men. That's a lot of damage. I-unequip na natin yung Quick Slash. What the heck? Nakuha tayo ng Mythical Spell, men. 400. Ito, try natin, guys. Now we will try. The Mythical Spell is the Lucky Boost working. Lucky Boost, hello? Now we will try the mythical spell and see kung ano yung damage niya. Okay, it's on cooldown. It's on cooldown. 8 seconds cooldown. 7, 6, 5. Ayan na, guys. We will see the damage of the mythical spell. Boom! Ang laki ng damage, guys. Nakita na naman. The damage is really big, guys, no? Para sa isang mythical spell. So it's really worth it, guys, na mag-ipon kayo ng keys. And then you try to defeat this boss. Get mythical spells kasi sobrang laki ng tulong, sobrang laki ng damage ng mga mythical spells. It really will help you along the way. And hopefully, so we are at times 3 keys now. Titigil tayo sa times 5 na keys. Okay, 3 of life, I'll take that. Na level 6 na natin ang 3 of life, which is really good, guys. So I think this is our 6th try or 11th try na. So titignan natin, guys, if we can still get another boom. Oh my god, ang damage. Oh my god, grabe naman yun, man. Half HP agad. Oh my god, half HP right away, man. Look at the damage, man. Paano na kaya kung ma-upgrade pa natin yung ating weapon, man? We have to keep on upgrading our weapon. I can really say, guys, that I am already a pro in this game. I don't know about you, guys. Mag-comment kayo if I am already a pro. Comment down below if you think I'm already a pro or not. But I think with the damage that I am dealing right now. Okay, times 5 na yung chest. Okay, Acid Meteors. Okay, meron na ako niyan, I think. Acid, okay, ito, Acid Meteors. Okay. Legendary, okay. Relax. So, I think, guys, we're gonna stop there. Meron tayong one. Okay, well, let's do one more. Okay, let's do one more, boss. And then, pupunta tayo sa Silver Tower or sa Infinite Tower. And there, doon natin yung ano. Mythical Spell! Boom! Grabe, ang lakas, Oh my god, the Mythical Spell, man. Oh my god, the Mythical Spell is just insane, man. It's insane. Ano tawag dito? Toxic Cloud. Grabe yung Toxic Cloud, man. I wonder kung ano gaano kalakas yung ibang mythical spell, no? I wonder kung ano yung damage ng ibang mythical spell, guys. And how it's gonna be, how much damage and how quick will the boss die from that. So, 0.18% ang mythical spell na yun. Yun, 3 of life pa rin. But that's okay, guys. I think we're gonna stop there. And next natin gagawin is ang itong freelance. Ito itong meron sa merchant ngayon. Make sure, guys, binibili nyo yung mga ano ng merchant. Ha. It's very important that you buy the stuff that the merchant will sell. It's because it will sell sometimes a very rare weapon. Like, it will sell you eternal weapons and stuff like that. So, dito sa silver merchant, ang kailangan kong gawin is bumili ng Thunderbolt Spar. So, what we're gonna do right now, so we're gonna pop this damage boost. And, yun lang, pop the damage boost. And meron tayong silver, wait, pwede ba akong mag-buff dito na makabili ng boost ng silver? Silver reward boost? Meron bang ganun? Do we have that kind of boost? No? Okay, no, we don't have that. Okay, so, we're gonna be resetting this to floor 95. And continue this. Ay, may nakalimutan ako, guys. So, just a reminder of you, guys. Wait, naka-turn off yung aking spell. Wait, no? Turn off yung aking spell, okay. So, just a reminder for you, guys. If you're gonna be if you're gonna be doing this infinite tower, you can also do this with a auto fight. So mas madali siya sa auto fight, but make sure that you move during those times na ano, may kailangan kang i-dodge sa kalaban. And another thing is, since hindi ko na kailangan to, kasi this is boss dungeon, what you need to equip is lock monster. So magiging malakas yung damage mo sa tower by 35%. So make sure to equip that, guys. Okay, make sure to equip that. Napaka-importante niyan dito sa tower. So right now, ito increase your damage in the map. Ito yung armor. So I'm looking for another buff. Heal yourself. Okay. Is this passive? Wait, hindi passive ba to? Hindi. Okay. I think that's it. Yeah. Ito spell damage to eh, but I don't need, kailangan ko kasi yung HP eh. So gagrind natin to, guys, until I don't know what floor I can survive this, since I'm already at advanced G4. I think we can already be at higher floor, no? Mas higher floor na tayo compared to the last time we were doing the infinite tower. So let's keep on going, guys. Let's keep on going until we reach a higher floor right now. So I'm still going. One hit natin yan. Ang next natin na journey is to upgrade my weapon, this thunderbolt, into a shiny +++, no? And that's the next goal. Thunderbolt upgrade into shiny +++, which we need lots of silver for that, because we need 12 Thunderbolt Spar, no? 12 Thunderbolt Spar ang kailangan natin para ma-upgrade yan. Whoa! Holy crap! Holy crap, man. Holy crap, the damage, man. The damage is insane! Oh my god. Oh my god. Grabe. Muntik ko na yung ma-one hit, man. The damage is insane. The damage is really insane. Grabe. So, right now, continuing level 107, so we're dealing damage right now. Just sige lang until maabot tayo sa, I think 150 yata yung max dito, no? Ooh, na-one hit na naman. Oh my god, this spell is just insane. Grabe yung mythical spell talaga. So yun, mega pyre bird, diretso lang until we reach I think level 115 yung ano. I think I find it hard to defeat level 115 with a phoenix, because I don't have enough health the last time. Now this one, guys, kailangan nyo itong i-dodge, no? Meron siyang isang scale na yeah. You have to get far from this boss para hindi kayo matamaan ng skill na yun, no? Grabe, you know, be careful of that skill, kasi ang sobrang lakas ng damage yan. You have to dodge that skill, no? Kailangan nyo talagang ano. Ito yung nagustuhan ko sa Weapon Fighting Simulator, eh. Kasi kailangan mo talagang mag-dodge, no? You have to really dodge all the skills, and not just go AFK and then wala kang gagawin. So Weapon Fighting Simulator, meron talaga siyang action, guys, no? Meron siyang action, meron siyang intense na ano, boss fights, no? Boss fights is really good in this game, guys. So kung gusto niyo talaga mag-try nito, guys, you can try this game, and mayroon din silang mga codes sa kanilang sa website mismo ng Roblox. Meron silang mga code. Punta kayo sa Discord nila. Meron silang mga code na pamigay doon. Kaso wala akong code sa ngayon, guys. Siguro ilalagay ko sa description ng mga code para malaman nyo kung ano yung mga code na kailangan yung ilagay sa game. Dito lang kayo magpupunta dito sa ano, sa settings. Tapos click nyo yung code. Tapos enter nyo. Yun. So yun yung mga code na kailangan yung ano, guys. So I'll just put it in the description para malaman nyo kung ano yung mga code na kailangan yung ilagay. Kung umabot pa kayo sa part ng video na to, and you can already get the bonuses, no? Mayroon bibigay silang mga bonus pag ano, inactivate yung mga code na yun to help you level up more. So this is now the level or the floor 115, guys. Let us see if I can defeat this boss now, because I was having a tough time with this boss the last time. So yeah, now we are enduring this, no? Kinakaya na natin yung damage ng boss. Just be careful of that, the waterfall skill, napakasakit nyan. So just make sure that you dodge all the skills of the boss, no? And the boss is dealing a lot. I think we can already defeat this boss. So proceed na tayo sa next ano, level 115. The boss is now gonna be dead with the toxic cloud. And there you go. We have defeated the boss, guys. That's really good. So we can proceed to the next level. So right now we're defeating this catfish. Napakadali na lang, guys, because I already have the mythical spell and the upgrade to my advanced G. So make sure you do those things Para din naman kayo ay lumakas, just make sure to grind and upgrade your advanced chi kasi napaka-importante ng advanced chi mo sa pag-advance din ng character mo. So, let's go. O yung chi mo mismo. So, ayan na. Okay. Di natin alam kung kaya ko yung level 100 and what the heck is that sound? Hindi ko alam kung kaya kong level 120 na boss, guys. But the good thing here is I am grinding already above level 115 kasi na-stuck kasi ako sa level 115 eh. Doon ako talagang nahirapan eh sa level 115, no? So I was really having a tough time sa Phoenix boss at level 115 or floor 115. So right now, we are speedrunning this towards level 120 and see if we can defeat the boss at at floor 120. I'm not sure about that kasi hindi ko pa alam kung anong boss doon, no? I don't know what the boss is at floor level 120, guys. So let's see if we can defeat the boss. Now there goes the toxic cloud with a one hit. Now gagawin ko dito is I'm gonna wait for the cooldown of the toxic cloud. Di muna ako papasok, no? Let's wait for the cooldown of the toxic cloud. Right now we have 6k here, so that's really good. That's really good, guys. So kukunin natin to. We're gonna claim this para makuha natin yung buff. Okay, that's not good. Okay, claim. Kailangan ko ng golden level 4 or level 5. Level 5 buff is what I need, guys. Level 5 buff is what we need para kakayanin natin yung dito, yung boss. Kasi yun talaga yung kailangan natin eh. Okay, Blade Master and Boss Slayer. Is that it? Okay, wala. So, nakakulaw ng ating skill. What's the boss here? Weapon damage minus 50%. Tingnan natin eh, kaya natin to. So far, kayang-kaya natin yung boss. Okay, I think we can defeat the boss. I think we can defeat the boss. We're just gonna circle around the boss and meron siyang skill na parang Rasengan. Okay. I think this is a very Naruto-inspired boss, guys. No, nakikita natin. Oh my god, that hurts. So you need to dodge. Oh my god. Oh no. The Rasengan is killing me. Oh no. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. This boss is tough. Kailangan mo siya i-dodge. Kailangan mo i-dodge yung ng boss, yung mga Rasengan niya. Oh my god. Oh no, man. Okay, well, I guess we tried, guys. That's floor level 120, guys. And that's really, doon mo talaga makikita na this game will require you to have, dodging skills pagdating sa boss, sa mga mechanics ng boss. So, yun, guys, since na meron na tayong 11k dito, bibili na naman tayo ng Thunderbolt Spar. Na ang purpose ko dito is I'm looking forward to upgrade my Thunderbolt dito sa Shiny +++. This one will require me 12 Thunderbolt Spar, guys. So, yun. Pag makuha na tayo yung 12 Thunderbolt Spar, meron na tayong 21 million damage for the Thunderbolt Spar alone, guys. So, that's the update for today, guys. I hope nag-enjoy kayo sa video na to. Kayo din, sana'y nag-grind kayo at makapag-level up kayo at makakuha kayo ng magandang weapon. Just make sure, guys, isang tip lang, tignan niyo yung event at i-follow niyo yung event kasi yung event talaga ang isa sa mga katulong sa pagpapabilis ng inyong character, guys. So, thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to comment below ano yung pangalan niyo sa game at baka magkita tayo sa game. And kung may tanong kayo, if you have questions for me, please comment down below and don't forget to like this video and share it to your friends. And I hope you enjoy Weapon Fighting Simulator. Goodbye, friends, and goodbye, guys. See you on the next update of my Weapon Fighting Simulator.